It's funny, I have to go see my family now too, which is, that's always interesting. My family, I'm Russian and Irish. Everyone in my family's alcoholics. Everyone, that's why I'm trying not to drink. It's a nightmare, really. And I go to funerals because everyone dies at a really young age as a result. Like, there's family funerals all the time. Last one I went to, it was so depressing. It was a cremation. It was like an all-day affair because I swear to God, the fire would not go out. It's not a good situation. Everyone's so nuts in my family too. Like, they're my little brother, he's adorable. He's 16 years old. He's about 6'3", going through the most awkward stage of his life. He weighs like 110 pounds. I know, that's sexy, right, ladies? The poor kid, like, he's paler than I am on top of it. Like, he was wearing a red tie the other day. He looked like a thermometer. And what he's into is, like, Star Trek and online gaming, and that doesn't help, you know? Like, and I give him a hard time, I make fun of him, and he defends himself. He was like, laugh it up, because I just went to a convention, and I got to see Lieutenant Uhura in person. I know, I was like, I will laugh it up, because you know what you'll never get to see in person? A vagina. Unless you pay for Uhura. That's the only chance.